Hello, Coach. Welcome to the post-match press conference. Congratulations for winning the Hero ISL League in a Shield. A few questions from the media for you. The project was an ambitious one when City Football Group took over the club. Has it been fulfilled now?
I am very happy. I am very happy because there are a lot of people have done a big effort. Mumbai City Football Group have done a big effort to give to us all we need to work in the better environment is possible. Now it's a moment to enjoy. It's the moment to analyze the big things we achieve. The Mumbai City, the fans, our supporters, all people in Mumbai, our families also, and it's a moment to remember a lot of things during these months, and it's a moment to enjoy because I think my players deserve to win this trophy, and finally, hopefully, we can achieve another one.
Champions League next season. What does this win mean for you personally and City Football Group?
We have a big challenge. I know when I come here, this is a big project, ambitious project, and we have done the effort to achieve our target. And finally, we are in champions. I think it's amazing for us. It's amazing for the club, for the club, for the City Football Group. Work as a coach with City Football Group is the best thing is possible to happen because there are a lot of people with a big knowledge behind to us to try to help to us and to achieve our targets. And means a lot because you know, playing champions the next season is amazing for us.
A week ago, it looked like ATK Mohunbagan were the favourites to win this. But their dip in form with the 2-2 draw against Hyderabad and you winning 6-1 in this ground midweek. Did it help you mentally for this game today?
I always believe in my players because every day I am working with them. And I know I can believe in these players because they are warriors. They are ambitious players. They are amazing persons. We are a very strong team on the pitch, but we are a family off the pitch. And finally, I think we were very strong mentally. We had in a difficult situation when we lose one game against Jamshedpur and not depend on us this situation. But finally, we are a strong team. We are an ambitious team. And finally, I think we deserve finish top of the table this season.
How important was it to have leaders like Ogbeche, Leif Andre, Fahal and Amrinder on the field in such a crucial game?
I think it's a collective job. You know, I don't like to speak about individualities because the individualities shine in a very good team. And I think the big effort every players have done is amazing. Today, Pranjal is possible to play the first game. I think is a gift for the players every day come to the training ground, to the training session with a smile, and they don't have object to play. And it's Pranjal, but there are a lot of players in the same situation, and they deserve to enjoy this trophy and to play in Asia in Champions the next season.
Two back-to-back seasons of you being involved in ISL clubs, winning the league shield. Well, you're not there till the end in FC Goa, but you still were a very important part of it. How big of an honour is it, these two back-to-back achievements in your coaching career?
Obviously, it's very important. I think I have a winning mentality, and if I am here with Mumbai City and City Football Group, it's because I think we could build a winning team. And now, it's a very good moment for me. I feel it's the second shield in a row for me. This is my feeling, and I am very happy about this.
Hugo comes back into the playoffs, and Rolin was missing today. He also comes back. Can no one stop you from being the ISL champions as well, because there's another trophy to play for?
The season is not over. We need to continue to be ambitious, and now we need to enjoy. Let's enjoy about the playoffs, and we want to win the trophy.
Finally, you face FC Goa in the semi-finals. How do you look at the challenge?
I think in this moment, every team is a difficult team. And we are in a difficult situation because we have done a big effort for all teams, not only Mumbai City. going to be a very good game. I think we are playing against a good team, and hopefully it's possible to win the semifinal.
Well done today, coach. Good luck for the semifinals.